the pilot needed to keep the twisted nose gear off the ground for as long as possible.
You started to smell burning rubber. Intense, intense, thick smell of burning rubber.
I felt heat coming up. I was scared. There might be an explosion.
We're slowing down. And then all of a sudden, it got quiet for an instant.
The pilot opened the door and he put his hand up like this. I remember hugging him on the way out. He was so good. I mean, it was a great landing.